That big time weekend warm up still on track to play out before impact weather hits next week. Powerful storm with wind, rain, snow, and a serious winter chill will be dealt with. Here's a peek at that 7-day forecast for you. Today's skies in Albuquerque pretty quiet, and 49 is spot on average for a high temperature here for this last day of January. Where do we have the snow? In southeast New Mexico, around Roswell, Carlsbad, and Hobbs. A quick inch or so of accumulation could hit this morning, but with some afternoon sunshine and temperatures climbing into the 50s, it'll probably all melt away by dinner time. It's only going to be 30s and 40s across northern New Mexico, and there'll be a northwesterly breeze blowing today, so we just can't shed the January chill today. Big improvements for Saturday with sunshine, high temperatures in the 50s and 60s, basically statewide. Even our upper elevation northern New Mexico cities are going to get close to 50 degrees tomorrow, places like Taos. Looking ahead towards Sunday, the warmest day of the weekend. Few clouds roll into southern New Mexico, close to 60 in Albuquerque, even some spots in the lower 70s around the southern and eastern edges of the state. Monday, an impact weather day as some strong winds hit and some late day rain and snow showers. Tuesday, leftover snow flurries impact cold highs in the 30s. And look at Wednesday, another impact cold day down at 19 in the morning and only 38 in the afternoon. Should warm back up by Thursday and Friday. Todd.